Have you ever wondered which type of orange juice has the most vitamin C?
iCafe Orange Juice,
Peel Fresh,
Minute Maid,
Sun-Kissed,
or Freshly Squeezed Orange Juice?
Now let us find out by conducting a simple idiometric titration. So, what is idiometric titration? It is to titrate iodine against a substance with starch to determine concentration of the substance. Using a pipette, extract 25 cm³ of freshly squeezed orange juice from the beaker. Then, release it into a conical flask. Thereafter, add 2 drops of starch solution into the conical flask. Count the number of drops of iodine released. Upon end point, color of the orange juice changes from orange to dark brown. The more the drops used, the higher the vitamin C content in the orange juice. Repeat the following steps for the other brands of orange juice and record the reading.
After which, we will carry out titration for Minute Maid orange juice. We will carry out titration for Sun-Kissed orange juice. Then, we will do the same for Peel Fresh orange juice. Lastly, we will perform this titration for the iCafe orange juice.
The table below shows our findings.
Why does the number of drops of iodine solution needed to change the color of orange juice vary? The iodine solution added will firstly react with vitamin C before reacting with starch, which changes the color. Hence, the more the vitamin C in the solution, the more the number of drops needed.
So, why does the orange juice change color? Because the vitamin C in orange juice has been used up. Thus, now the starch reacts with iodine. Since starch is an indicator of the presence of iodine, after the vitamin C has finished reacting, iodine will change the color of the orange juice from orange to dark brown.